our sergeant major is the doyen of the corps. All the townsfolk greet him warmly as the friend of rich and poor. In the years of persecution, he revealed his sterling worth, and today he's loved and honored as a saint of God on earth. We've a corps of which we're mighty proud, and a band that always draws a crowd. Songsters who can sing indoors and out, soldiers who can hallelujah shout, towering over all in heavenly grace, stands a little man with rage. That's our grand old sergeant major, our grand old sergeant major. He's the one who sets the pace. You must meet our sergeant major, he's the doyen of the corps. The townsfolk greet him warmly as the friend of rich and poor. In the years of persecution, he revealed his sterling worth, and today he's loved and honored as a saint of God on earth. When the army flag was planted here, Jeremiah Jones was on the pier. But the lassie captain's warning song brought him to repentance of his wrong. Soon his friends and neighbors got to know, but his stand for Christ enraged the foe. Then they made him sergeant major, a grand old sergeant major, 60 years and more ago. Soldiers of the corps, laughing with the children in the street, praying at the army mercy seat, humble in his cottage by. Sergeant Major, a grand old Sergeant Major, he's the one you'd like to meet. You must meet our Sergeant Major, he's the doyen of the corps. All the townsfolk greet him warmly as the friend of rich and poor. In the years of persecution, he revealed his sterling worth, and today he's loved and honored.